to move the congratulatory motion to notable Nigerians in diaspora. A house note that Oluwayemisi Jenkins, who was of Nigerian heritage, has worked for several government departments in the United Kingdom, ranging from customs and excise to UK border agency and immigration enforcement at both strategic and operational levels. Also note that she was awarded the Home Office Advisor of the Year in 2014 and was named in the Queen's Honour List as a member of British Empire for her work in securing the borders of UK. Aware that she is immediate past president of Nigerian British Law Enforcement Offices, a position she held since 2008 to 2016, during which she worked assiduously to change the negativity towards Nigerians and the Nigerians in the United Kingdom. He raised awareness and facilitated the best practices between British and Nigerian law enforcement agent offices and has continued to work with the High Commission and Nigerians in diaspora to raise the awareness on issues of immigration. The House is also aware of Professor Elizabeth Nneka Nyong'o, another notable Nigerian who had made landmark achievements in the field of nursing as a professor emeritus of the University of West London and was earlier in 2011 honored with Commander of the Most Excellent Order of British Empire by Prince Charles and just recently in 2017 with the title of Dame Commander of the Order of British Empire during the New Year's honor ceremony for her services and in the nursing profession. The House is further aware that the timeless work of these notable Nigerians have touched the lives of Nigerians in diaspora. The House will recall also that the end of the election held on 8th of June 2017 in the United Kingdom, 7 British Nigerian heritage were elected into the Parliament of the Britain. They are Chuka Umunna, Bisi Afolami, Flora Onosaya, Chi Onwura, Kate Osamo, Kemi Badeko, and Helen Grant, all of Nigerian British origin. The House resolved to congratulate those notable Nigerians with an ovation, to invite them to be celebrated at the plenary anytime they are in Nigeria, and mandate the Committee of Diaspora to send letters of congratulation to each and every one of them on behalf of this House. I so move, Mr. Speaker and distinguished colleagues.
To arise to second the motion as a deal by my sister, I so second.
Let me. And I believe that when Nigerians that are in diaspora do certain acts that brought a good image of Nigerians, we need to congratulate and celebrate them. Also, when they are involved in crime, Nigerians' name will always be raised. When there are criminal activities involving a Nigerian, even though he has another citizenship, the blame and insult will always come back to Nigeria as they have a Nigerian parent, either a father or a mother. So I find it worthy of celebrating these ones that we did not receive that they are in jail or they are in prison or they are drug barons or they are drug pushers. Rather, they have contributed in one way or the other. In the border agency, Oluwayemisi herself has led Nigerian security operative in a union meeting on how to assist Nigerians who have been held in detention. She has facilitated a lot in returning some of them voluntarily. She has assisted in buying tickets for most of them that want to return without languishing in jail. This is a notable option and we have to applaud. And secondly, Mrs. Omura, for instance, has been the one that had taken cognizance of the health issues in Nigerians that are in detention without recourse to whether she is holding double passport or not. She knows her decent and she's been able to help Nigerians when they had problems and issues in their detention. The label itself is British Nigerian law enforcement. It is a joint commission between Nigerians and British, and it was facilitated by these notable Nigerians to make sure that certain immigration problems Nigerians in diaspora go through, they assist them in one way through information and advocacy, and even assisting them to procure the passport to come home when they are in problems. I believe, honorable members and distinguished colleagues, that the seven of our members who are of Nigerian descent that won election in the parliament is worth congratulating. When it shows that certain people don't believe it's possible, it was done in a very good manner, and they are representing and carrying the banner of Nigerians wherever they are. You can remember that we put up a petition when British were sending Nigerians home without recourse to their own, but because of the offense of their parents. I raised this issue in the floor of this house, and at the end of the day, it was difficult for them to do anything about that over there. But I went through this, our people that are in the parliament and the MPs. We have 60 of them in the boroughs as councillors. All of them came together and joined me in that petition. And at the end of the day, the petition was forwarded by these seven MPs to the House. And now they suspended that issue of bringing the young children home when the offense committed was done by their parents. If we don't have this kind of people over there, we couldn't have done that. So we are celebrating them because in one way or the other, they are bringing glory to Nigeria, not only when they commit a crime. We will felicitate all Nigerians, then will be brought to. Thank you, honorable members and distinguished colleagues.
I want to agree with my honorable colleague on the need to congratulate the seven parliamentarians who have Nigerian descent. I think the first two are to be congratulated. I mean, to be appreciated, not actually being congratulated. I mean, the law enforcement officer and the nurse emeritus, they are to be appreciated. And therefore, I want to move that the prayers be amended slightly, that we can congratulate them and appreciate them. I can mandate your committee to also write, convene our appreciation. The motion I'm moving is that we should delete prayer 2, which is to invite them to be celebrated. It is good to appreciate them and acknowledge them, and you can also convey it by writing. This need to invite them to plenary to be deleted. I so move.
Chair of the House, Associate.
Those
the Nigerian, no, the British boxer of Nigerian origin should be included in this list. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
The ayes have it.